give admission to mission. Yes, open the doors for the Word, for the Spirit, for the instructions of the Holy Spirit, for guidances from God, for thoughts and visions from above. St. Paul says, I was not disobedient. He could have straight away said, I obeyed, but he says, I was not disobedient, because human nature is to be disobedient to that heavenly call. St. Paul gave admission to the mission that was given to him from above. It's not only for St. Paul, it's for every child of God, that there are missions sent from above. You can very easily say, I don't want it now, maybe I'll think about it later, or I can consider it later, I don't feel like taking it right now. Such thoughts and reactions could come. But make sure that you give admission to mission, to the Word, to the guidances of the Holy Spirit. Be led and be blessed. God bless you.